How to fix unspecified error when copying a file or folder in Windows 10. Here are some methods that may help fix the unspecified error when copying a file or folder issue in your Windows 10 PC. Method 1, try different extracting software like 7-Zip or WinRAR. Method 2, re-register. jscript.dll and vbscript.dll as admin commands regsver32 jscript.dll regsver32 vbscript.dll. Method 3, off the real-time antivirus protection as admin. Method 4, change the ownership of the file or folder. Hint, checkmark all the permissions and particularly full control. Method 5, the file or folder. Method 6, format the target partition or disk into NTFS. To do that, run the following commands as admin: disk part list disk select disk x clean create partition primary select partition 1 active format fs equals NTFS label equals x assign letter equals g.